Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Alright, here we go. Chapter 6. I'm already walking into a bathroom full of bodies. This is great. Oh! They just jumped out of the toilet. Wait, I want to get this ammo. Check the women's bathroom. Medium med pack and some pulse rounds. Another medium med pack. Sweet. Is this the plant level? There's a crazy boss at the end of this, I think. If I remember right.
Initiated.
Heart attack initiated. Don't do that to me. Is that Hammond?
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take him out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Great. Something big in food storage. I wonder if they are referring to the boss. Because if they are...
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Alright, so let's check my inventory and see if I can sell anything. I've got a lot of med packs, which is great. I have one stasis. Ton of ammo. Alright, let's sell these line racks. Flame fuel. Yeah, ripper blades. Pulse rounds. That's it. Yeah, I'm pretty good.
I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Nothing in here. Oh. Oh, those things can hit you? Alright. Oh, sweet, a bench. I don't know if I can upgrade anything, though. I've only got two nodes. I could upgrade the damage on my plasma cutter. I think maybe I'll do that. So, my damage, or my plasma cutter has full damage now, which is really gonna help. On his way out, two hits. You don't have anything for me? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. So many enemies in this room. Behind me. Alright, are they just... Why do they keep spawning? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, when is the madness going to end? Why does it sound like a jungle in here? What is... Oh yeah, I've got to... Oh... How many of these do I have to kill? Eight poison pods. Thank you. not gonna kill these guys. I'm just gonna take their legs out. Those are the guys that spawn like 50 babies. I don't want to deal with that. I'm just gonna let him crawl around. Oh, get me out of here. I've got no stasis. What's that? Some credits.
Make us whole again.
No, I hit myself. No. Let's go. No. Save it real quick. That music. Whoa, what's this? Oh, these guys gotta shoot their hand. All they do is just follow you around everywhere. And make these really disturbing, screamy sounds. I don't like it. There we go. I'm doing great, man. How are you? I like playing this game late at night. It's like the only way to play it. I try to play it during the day and it's just not the same. Alright, this room is just screaming.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Stasis. And I just used one of my stasis packs. Sucks. I just don't want to use any of my ammo. Get it? Yes, I'm playing in the dark right now. I guess that's what I meant. Like, you can play during the day. If you can, I don't know, if you've got blinds on your windows, and you just turn off all the lights. Yeah, you can play during the day, but I don't know, at nighttime with the lights off. That's really how you want to play this game. Much more immersive. Alright, I saw a power node in here. There you are. Alright, and... oh, did I pick it up? Thought I saw a health pack. Must have picked it up. I need more health. I sound as good as a screeching necromorph. Is that a good thing or bad? I guess a good thing. Oh, a bike helmet. Full immersion. Yes, that's a good idea. I have a bike helmet too. But I need like a motorcycle helmet. That would be the best. Alright, I've got 5 more pods to find. Oh no. Wait, I can't. Why am I stuck? Pass some credits. What if we go in here? Oh, we don't need to go in here. Sounds like a zoo in here. Oh, look at that. Ruby semiconductor. I think those are worth like 10,000 credits. Maybe I do need to go back down to the first level. Look at that thing. Oh yeah, I gotta go here. Now where are we going? Oh, we're going back. Oh! I was hearing monkeys too. I don't know if that's just some sort of audio track that they're playing in the plant room. Or whether there are really supposed to be monkeys there that you can't see. Alright, we got some stuff to sell. Oh yeah, that's a good point. If you're feeling homesick or earthsick, yeah. It sounded like a zoo in there, or a jungle. Alright, we're gonna sell the ruby semiconductor. I'm gonna sell the air can. Contact energy, line racks, flame fuel, all this extra ammo. Not using. And I'm going to buy some more med packs. So we got the air purity level good on one side. Now we gotta do the other one. What's this? All right. pack? Good. Power node to unlock. No. No, thank you. Oh! Jesus! Don't do that to me!
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Yeah, I do have enough. I think the nodes are like 10,000 credits each.
Hazardous anomalies detected.
Oh no, it's another room. Oh no. Oh no. Of ammo and another med pack. Wow, they're giving me a lot of med packs. It's not a good sign.
Replacing nutrient bed.
let's go up. I really feel bad for Isaac. He did not sign up for this. Ooh, power node.
Find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Oh, stasis recharge. Oh, another one of these zero gravity rooms. Oh, look at all this crap. Whoa. Can I get in there? Oh no, hurry. Hurry. Oh. Oh boy, what is in here? Oh, I hate these things. Their screeches are so deafening. Oh, I hear it. Where is it? Here it is. Two more of these things.
Push an atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into crew storage. Isaac, I've been reading this report. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother. on a security monitor. That's just not possible.
No, I don't want his arm. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's another one. Wait, did I just come from here? Sometimes I get lost in this room. I sort of lose my bearings a little bit. Oh boy, I want to run and I can't, because this is some gooey, disgusting, fleshy carpet. I don't know what this is. It's disgusting. It's kind of funny to watch Isaac tippy-toe through it. Get out of here. definitely have to upgrade the stasis, Isaac, though, very soon.
Where are you? Help me.
Oh, good. You guys both said health. Great. I think I can actually buy some power nodes here. Let me see what I can sell. Oh yeah, 45,000 credits. Yeah, I gotta buy the power nodes first. That would be nice. Where are they? Here we go.
Work.
There goes.
Go.
Am I not doing this right? Tried to use stasis on him, but it doesn't work.
No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck.
Space
herpes. If we can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh, God. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Wow, that was a epic battle. I mean, I don't know if I was doing something wrong or not. I think maybe I was supposed to kill the tentacles first. But I had no ammo.
Exiting zero gravity.
It's alright, we got through it. Even though it took like an hour. Let's get out of here. Time to go. Isaac must be like, get me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. I didn't sign up for this. Poor guy. Yeah, I'll buy ammo in the next chapter. Yeah, that probably would have been better to buy some ammo at the store before I jumped on the train. But there's always usually a store at the beginning of the chapter, so. Alright, well, thanks guys for tuning in. I'm going to end the stream here.